I've continued going through the script, and here are the panels I've drawn so far. And I want to point out that this scene was designed to be a wide shot, to be sort of an establishing shot, to let us know where we are in this story. That's what I see here is exterior park day. Lenny walks through the park. So I chose this wide shot to show him walking through the park. But now that he stops, and he's going to have a little bit of an emotional moment, I want to get quite a bit closer on him. So that's how I know that it's time to create a new scene. So to create a new scene, I'm going to come up to this storyboard toolbar again, and instead of new panel, I'm going to look for this one that has a big thick border on it to make it distinguished from a panel. This one, if you hover over it, says new scene. All I need to do is click it, and then a new blank fresh scene appears down here in the thumbnail area. Take a look down here and you will see that there is a separation between everything that was in scene one, which is surrounded by a black box, and now there's a gap, and now we have scene two, which is going to be enclosed in a gray box. Now that I have a new scene to work in, I'm going to start drawing the poses that are suggested in the script. So I'm going to go through the script and come back when this scene is done.